Hi everyone, it's Carole. I'm going to try a Dutch pour again. Let's see if I can blow it around. Well, I never tried that before. It seemed to work okay. Sorry for the noise. Okay. Paint on my hair dryer. I'm sure this hair dryer is gonna get looking pretty bad after a while. All right. Made my paints a little thinner. Better make sure I put enough. And then I have the screen. I've lightened it a bit. This is Hooker's Green that I added white to. And I have Basics Medium Magenta. And then I had some Gold Basics that I've mixed with some Floetrol. Yes, and some Turquoise. I don't know if I have enough Turquoise though. should have. I might add a little water to this. Okay. Then all you do is take some white, which I think I need more this time. So if I put it here and blow it that way, then I'm going to blow it back again. So I need to put it on this side. I don't think it matters. Most of it on this side. Okay. And you blow the white over. Better, and you turn it around and then you blow it back so I can plan this a little better. That's pretty. I'm just gonna blow it here a little bit. That much there. I like this. I need to blow it again. That's so pretty. So pretty. You know what I forgot to do? You can put silicone in, and I forgot to do that. But you know what? I like it. I like it. I like it just fine. of that gold in there. All right, that's it. I'm done. All right, I will end this video and put the dried results at the end. Thanks for coming by. Have a great day. Bye-bye. All right, just came to see my dried results of my Dutch pour. Dried pretty good. Looks awesome. I like it. Next time I'll put silicone in to make some more cells react. Anyway, thanks for coming by. Have a great day. Bye-bye.